Vieto, going into the rematch here with Shogun, what do you see Shogun bringing differently this time than he brought the first fight?
Então nessa luta aqui, que foi bem diferente, é que eu acho que o Shogun vai trazer que não trouxe a última vez.
Como sei, eu não estou muito preocupado com o que vai fazer, já treinei todos os anos, eu fechei todos os anos para ser surpreendido. Então eu não posso ficar pensando nisso, tem que ir lá e fazer o meu jogo.
I'm not too worried or concerned about what Shogun's going to bring. You know, my whole life I've been training I worry about myself. So, you know, I've never really been surprised. The last time he surprised me a little bit, and that's it. But I'm expecting any Shogun, and, you know, I'm not too concerned what he's going to do. I'm concerned about what I'm going to do in there.
That being said, are there things that you take away from that first fight that you felt you could do better or that you could do differently this time around?
Teve coisa daquela última luta que você sentiu que você podia fazer melhor ou que você precisava melhorar?
Muita coisa, a gente consertou, né? Sempre tem erro, a gente está tentando sempre consertar os erros. Então, com certeza eu errei muita coisa e consertei agora com essa luta.
Yeah, for sure. Every time you go out there and fight, you see the mistakes that you've made. And, you know, that's one part of being a champion and part of being a fighter is you have to constantly want to improve. And definitely we saw some things that we did wrong and some things that we could have done better. And I went back to the drawing board and improved on those things and got them better.
What do you think is going to make the big difference in this fight for you compared to the first time? Do you feel like, I know you don't like to determine an outcome before you go in, but do you see being able to take it out of the judge's hands this time, being able to stop the fight?
O que tu acha que vai ser diferente nessa luta? Eu sei que você não gosta de falar o que vai acontecer na luta, mas tu acredita que você tem a possibilidade de acabar essa luta antes do final?
Com certeza, eu treinamos para isso, treinamos para estar buscando esse
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I believe that I can finish this fight before. That's what I trained for. I trained. Of course, I'm prepared to go all five rounds, and if I have to, I'll be prepared to go all five rounds. But, you know, my whole training was based around finishing this fight as quick as possible.
Did you change anything up in your training for this fight, or did you just try to work on the things that you felt you needed to work on?
Você mudou as certas coisas para essa luta, ou você só tentou melhorar as coisas com o exemplo da última vez?
Tentei melhorar e eu aumentei o foco.
Yeah, I definitely improved the things that I needed to improve on, and I had just I intensified the focus on what my objective was for this fight.
And your objective is for this fight?
You do. Então, foco para essa luta, né?
Knockout.
All right, well, Lioto, thanks for talking to us at MMA Weekly, and good luck on Saturday night.